Now this is the final version of the red balloon detection. So we have everything written in one thread, and the other three find out the contour of this balloon. Now we divide it into four different threads. Only one thread manage the contour, and there's one version, one thread that will estimate the trajectory of the balloon. So when we move up here and I quickly put it down, you will be able to track the balloon in the future.